Can everybody please stand and let us honor the presence of the Lord in this place, this beautiful place, the favor of God. Thank you, Jesus. Because wala tayo sa ilalim ng puno, pero kung sakali, we will not stop praising and worshiping the Lord kahit saan pa man tayo. Mainit man, malamig man, we will worship the Lord. The worship must go on. Nalala ko po yung Mark 12:30 says, sabi po dito, sa isa greatest commandment ng Panginoon. Sabi dito, love your God with all your heart, with all your soul, with all your mind, and with all your strength. So, it's a commandment, greatest commandment ng Panginoon. Talagang inuutosan tayo ng Panginoon sa commandment. Mahalin natin siya. Bakit? 1 John 4:19 says, we love God, we love Jesus. Ay, pumunta natin ang Diyos. Because He first loved us. Siya ang unang nagmahal sa atin. Are you happy? Are you blessed? Are you joyful? Na it's a good feeling, di ba, na mahal tayo ng Diyos. Kahit minsan yung mga tao, or minsan yung family natin, or kasi hindi sila perfect. Pero si Lord perfect kasi siya. Kaya yung love niya perfect and unconditional. So this time, mamaya pinag-worship tayo, express natin yung love natin sa Panginoon. Amen? Amen. Okay. Let us bow our heads. We will pray first. Let us focus. Let us give our attention. This time, bigay po natin yung oras natin sa Panginoon. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Oh, Lord. Come, Lord. Come, Holy Spirit. Our Heavenly Father, we gather here today. We honor you. We acknowledge your sweet, loving presence in this beautiful place with your beautiful people, your children, Lord. Glory to God. Lord, please, this time I prepare our hearts and cleanse our hearts, beautify our hearts, Lord. You know our hearts, Lord, the condition of our hearts. As we humble our hearts for you, Lord, fill us with your love once again. And Lord, you know that all we need is you, Lord, your presence. Lord, bless your children. Meet their needs right now, whatever it is. Ikaw lamang po ang nakakaalam ng pangangailangan ng bawat isa. And we know, Lord, you are so gracious. You will bless your children because this is your will to bless. And happy ka, Panginoon, kapag binibless mo ang mga anak mo. Thank you, Lord. And Lord, please bless Pastor Jericho. Please anoint him, Lord, and use him for your glory. Speak through him, Lord. Whatever your message, Lord, use him, Lord. And Lord, this time, we'll give our highest praises, glory, and honor, worship, Lord. Bibigay po namin sa iyo because you deserve it. And we love you, Lord. Kaya ka namin pupurihin at sasambahin dahil mahal ka namin. Salamat po dahil ikaw ang unang nagmahal sa amin. We love you, Lord, in Jesus' name. And everybody will say, amen and amen. Malakas pong palakpak para sa Panginoon. Lord, it's for you. And it's this time. Famous actor sa Korea. Tapos, mainit ang pagtanggap nila sa airport. Ewan ko na, nakita ko ng parang TikTok yata yun. Or Facebook. And then, pinagam ko yun ng konti. Sabi niya, mainit daw ang pagtanggap ng mga kababayan nating Pilipino to express their love dito sa idol nilang Koreano. Pero sabi ko, biglang, bakit? Ba't di namin gawin yan para kay Lord? Express din natin love natin kay Jesus. Amen? Can we do that? Okay, amen. Isang malakas pong palakpak kay Lord. Thank you, Lord. Oh, we will worship you, Lord. We will express to you our love, Lord. Receive our praise for you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Sabi po sa mga lahat ng creation ng Panginoon, inutusan ng Panginoon na magpuri, no? Ayon sa verse na that everything that has breath. Sino po ba may hininga at buhay dito? Magpupuri sa Panginoon. Amen. Amen. Palakpakan po natin si Lord. Amen. Every praise is to our God.
Thank you.
we will continue to express our love to you, Lord. Thank you, Lord, for your love. Thank you, Jesus. We appreciate you, Lord. Thank you for your sweet presence, Lord. Thank you for your grace and mercy. Thank you for your favor. Ang dami-dami po daming dapat ipagpasalamat sa you, Lord. May you not take it for granted, Lord Jesus. We appreciate you, Lord. Hindi po namin kakalimutan ang mga ginagawa niyo po sa kumainan. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, God. Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you. love you.